Let's talk about college football tonight. The AC Wildcats lost to Stephen F. Austin on Saturday for their third loss in the last four games. Stone Earl missed that game with leg injury, and Peyton Manziel struggled a little bit with two interceptions. He did manage 234 yards through the air with three touchdown passes. Manziel is used to being the starter, so being in there is no big deal, but he still has some things he needs to work on.
He'll be the first to tell you, you know, he threw two passes and they were both intercepted, and he just flat shouldn't have thrown either one of those passes. And that's something we got to continue to work on him with, is just staying inside himself, staying inside the scheme when we're game planning, looking at stuff and being able to tell us, like, you know, I'm just not comfortable with that, which is awesome, man. There's nothing better as a head coach than to have a guy who's doesn't think he can do everything. And we're going to continue to grow that relationship and pick his brain as we move through the week.
Manziel is going to start again this week for the Wildcats. ACU takes on Jacksonville State in Alabama on Saturday. They're going to kick it at 1 o'clock. On to the American Southwest.